so gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast.